The following video presentation was recorded during an actual emergency event prior to 2002. Since this recording, many fire service SOPs and tactics have changed. There are no actors or staged events.
This is a report of smoke from an elevator. Also, multiple invalids are located at this address. Engines 11, 7, 16, truck 4, truck 3, battalion 4 responding.
So this station is kind of unique in the fact that we are the busiest station in Memphis. This house is also the high-rise rescue team location. And we go far west as the river on the high-rise buildings. Basically keeps us pretty busy.
Multi-story residential hotel. Check it. Don't see anything. I have central command.
Check engine 7, 2131.
This heavy downstairs on the 8th floor.
It's not real heavy.
Truck 4-8, go ahead.
Just stand back.
Check.
We're checking out, trying to find the source of this smoke.
I think it's just trapped. There ain't nothing in there.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Ain't nothing coming out there. Don't shoot.
Man, sir, right.
Might be in the trash can down below.
It didn't even start till we got to the 5th floor. The 8th floor got smoke hanging just like this.
What's
going on? This the 9th? Is it one more?
That's 10th floor. That's top.
Okay, somebody up on the 10th floor already.
He's on the 10th.
Sam A, 7C. Four's got an 8.
Right now, how are you?
Jack, come on back to the 8th, man.
Jack, we're going down to the 8th floor.
Well,
Where's the source, Lou?
Check.
Come pick the trash chute. When he said trash chute, it was all the way up, he told me.
Okay. Well, we straight up the fire out of
here.
The smoke went straight up that trash chute up into the upper floors. Especially for one of the doors propped open. A lot of times they'll prop these trash chute doors open and fire into the hallway. Exit into the hallway. One, two.
I guess it's something like that.
What's up, man?
You ain't taking no last, no way.
Three days.
Almost 2 months, yeah.